Square. And that's because I was quick. Okay, that's probably what it was. But this next tune is it, who's the guy that wrote What the World Needs Now? But Bacharach, who's it at? Rachma Lim. Rachma Lim, oh, no price. He's written some of the most beautiful tunes that, they became pop songs, but really, really, there's one song that I really like for its musicality, it's called Wives and Lovers, but the context, if you know about lyrics, right, I don't like lyrics at all, because it makes, he's laughing because it makes women look really like, you go read yourself, Wives and Lovers, but okay. But this one is called What the World Needs Now is Love, Sweet Love. And it's definitely what we need, lah, because so much in the world that is wrong. And love really covers a multitude of wrong. So this is a tune that we love to sing for you.
Thank you.
One song that I loved, but not many people do it, so I'm gonna do it. It's called Jingji. It's spelled D-I-N-D-I, but it's pronounced with a J, Jingji. So I really like it. Sky, so vast as the sky, with faraway clouds just wandering by. Where do they go? Oh, I don't know, don't know. Wind that speaks through the leaves, telling stories that no one believes. to me. Oh no, motorcycle accident. I just came home from that funeral. So I don't usually get emotional when I sing, but this song, just like I wasn't planning to sing it for him, but as I sang it, I was like, damn, this song's for him. So yeah, wherever you are, Rahul, this song's for you. Hopefully we're singing happier songs next. What's next? Maybe I should stop locking my phone. Okay. Oh yes, happy song. It's a okay. Who sang this again? Bill Henderson. Yeah. I heard him on an album with Oscar Peterson Trio, and when I heard the song, I loved it so much. Then of course Diana Krall did it, I think. But I think there's no better person than Richard Jackson to do it, because he's a great cook. And it used to be Thanksgiving feast at the Jackson House here in Marine Parade. Am I right? Yeah. Is this gonna happen this year?
I don't know. I'm still thinking.
Yeah, okay. That's alright. I still come to your house anyway. But this song's called Gravy Waltz. So all of you who've ever celebrated Thanksgiving before, you know the big cookout at Thanksgiving, very big deal, right? Maybe? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I remember my cooking for Thanksgiving always failure. So I always go to my African-American friend's house because the cooking is so much better than mine. So can you tell me, Richard, what's your favorite dish at Thanksgiving?
Everything, really. Can't you tell?
You were talking about pies earlier.
Yeah, I love pies. I make sweet potato pies, pecan pies. I make the turkey itself, stuffing, potato salad, baked mac and cheese.
Okay, who's hungry now? Who's hungry?
I like to cook, so I do all that.
I'm afraid you're gonna have to prove it. No,
the last time I think we had 250 musicians at the house.
Yes.
Yeah. I made two turkeys, 25 pounds apiece, and the first one was gone in like about 30 minutes.
Yeah, that's real. That's very real. But today we're not gonna cook for you, so we're gonna cook differently using musical notes. So this is a tune called Brave You Are. So those of you who are rhythmically inclined, right, you can either snap or clap softly on two and three. Okay? Yeah. I might throw a stick at you if you clap on one. Don't clap on one, okay? Clap on two and three, okay? But I got you, okay? Here we go.
Pretty mama's in the kitchen. This glorious day. Smell the baby simmering nearly half a mile away. Lady Morning Glory, I say good morning to you. Chirpy little chickadee told me that my baby was true. Well, she really had to get her a friend when she saw me. Yeah.
Thank you.
boy. And right now we're gonna do. Was it written by Stevie Wonder?
Yeah.
Yeah. A tune written by Stevie Wonder. Apparently not many people know that. And sung by Michael Jackson. But we're gonna do a kind of new spin to it. It's called I Can't. I Can't Help It. I Can't Help It.
I can't help but see.